begin, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King. Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits. Again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr.
can't believe you two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did. Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirl it.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird brain.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.